This is Mendelssohn Symphony in D, and I'm just going to play it through. Until the end, just watch those fourth fingers.